Both youngsters have amazed with their scoring ability. Neither is showing any sign of being intimidated at this, the next level. Tonight, they meet for the first time as NHLers as the Penguins host the Washington Capitals.
Alex, a special night. Have you been thinking about the fact you're playing Sidney for the first time?
Well, of course I'm thinking about it because everybody talking, everybody reading, and I come here, watch TV, and everybody talking Ovechkin, Crosby, Ovechkin, Crosby. But I think today play not Ovechkin and Crosby. Today play Pittsburgh and Washington. And Pittsburgh have great player, Washington have great player, and I think today will be a great game.
He now with a groin problem, Crosby behind the net. Gonchar, the lone point man now. Jackman pulls back to take the left side. He moves over. Gonchar takes the puck, but it's deflected in by Palfy, I think. And the Pittsburgh Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, Michael motorcycle. Pittsburgh strikes on the power play. Ovechkin was holding court prior to the game tonight down by the camp's dressing room. Interesting young man. Jackman in front. It comes off a skate and goes in the net. LeClaire was there, but he kind of pointed down. I'm not sure if he touched it. I think it hit a defenseman's skate and went in.
It certainly did. But LeClaire brought the traffic to the net.
And what's the other lead?
Say they have the farm system. Here's Crosby going right through traffic. And he shoots and scores as he beats Colesley like a rented mule. And the Penguins lead 3-0. Sidney Crosby.
Super League. Talk about super. He's in a league of his own, Sidney Crosby. He saw this opening. It was huge. And watch the water bottles. Oh, man. Way up there high where you put the peanut butter in the top shelf. Look at the wide base. Kolzig's going right. And Crosby's going the other direction.
It was a pass. It was intended. There's a drop pass over to Crosby. He'll give the puck to Ziggy Palfy. On to Crosby. Looks for number two. And a great save by Kolzig. Off his glove hand. To rob Sidney of his second goal.
But the last six games, he's a -4 with only one assist to show for his efforts.
Here comes Prieto. Prieto with a slammer, he scores! He blasted it right through Kolzig! And the Penguins have a 4-0 lead! A call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek! Well, they practice every day together, so Kolzig's aware the times where Gonchar is. The fans have a big first period, and it comes to an end.
Yeah, it was good, Mikey, but, you know, it's only 20 minutes, and we know this four-goal lead isn't safe anymore in the National Hockey League until probably about a minute left to go in the game.
Get back into the Penguins' end. Chop back in behind the net. This is Chris Clark. Ovechkin's in front. Castleton, they get a goal. That puck came in from behind the net and bounced in behind Caron, and the Capitals cash in. And it's 4-1.
Well, the problem was Steve Posch broke his stick behind the goal line, and he couldn't play the stick.
Capitals have new life. They'll drop it in behind the Penguins' net. Here they come. Right back to the goal, and it's 4-2. From the left wing boards, the Capitals have scored again. From that left side, well, Caron had gone out of the net, but Brooks Like will get the goal with it. And the Pens have it, and they clear they can't. Muir kept it in at the right point. Muir slapper, save made, rebound. They put that on too. Now here, a hard shot, and that missed, and Ovechkin thought he had a goal. He raised his arm before the puck was ever towards the net. He's got it again. Down low, and they can't redirect it. Hence moments here in the second period. Ovechkin from the timeout, cuts the goal to behind himself, and then takes the shot, and it's stopped. It's made by Caron. Oh, that's Mario Lemieux-esque there. The moves he made with that puck. Alex Ovechkin.
Yeah, and I don't know if the players or the fans are clapping because of the move or the save, Mike, and I think it's a little bit of both and maybe more the move.
Here's Sotheby behind the net. Turns, looks. He fires it back in front. It's ring off the pipe, I think. Calling for the play outside because the Caps hit the net. Oh, the Penguins survive another close moment there. Rare breed, you see, but Ovechkin's one of them. Crosby drags it through. Right in front, he sets up a beautiful play in front of the net for Ziggy Palfy. And the Penguins score and lead 5-3. Well, how much fried chicken can you eat? At one end, Ovechkin, the other, Crosby.
Yeah, what you can do, I can do better. And he's on one knee. I think he just went down on one knee just for the heck of it. As he spins around on the backhand, Crosby somehow, some way from out of nowhere.
Just like that, this game is now 3-goal advantage for the Penguins. What a play by Sidney Crosby.
Back to equal straight. LeClaire turns. 40 seconds to go in the period. Here is Mark Recchi. Crosby from the view, and he one times that shot, and it's stopped by the netminder Kolzig, who went sliding across to make the save. We have played 40 minutes of hockey here in Pittsburgh. Look at the scoreboard. The Pens lead the Capitals 5-2. We'll have more in a moment.
I have the same thing to you, like, last game. I did Ziggy. I thought, like, I always throw it soft because I think, it's, like, you guys are coming towards me. And then it's off my stick, and I'm just like, I watch it. I watch the guy skate into it. Like, it's brutal.
Good pass, Ziggy.
Did he save that, or did you put it where you want it?
I thought he was going to come over.
Oh, open on the side of the net.
A lot being made about Sidney Crosby, Alexander Ovechkin. Certainly Sidney has a better of it tonight with a goal and an assist. You got to like what you've seen was from Sidney so far this season.
They've both been phenomenal. What he's done for the team, and great guys to work with on this team. Great Mark Recchi, Mario. You can't have a better cast around him. Ovechkin's playing, you know, the moves he made in the second period. He's been phenomenal, and it's just great for the NHL and great for hockey in general.
Dominating here in this man advantage. Turkey is on the table. Crosby fakes the shot. Calvi Crosby on the glove hand side. He had him. Went behind the net and he dropped it off in the ocean. The Caps drop it back the other way.
Maybe. No icing on the play here.
Oh, here's an intercept here. Petr comes in and he scores! Big goal there by the Capitals. With a lot of time left in the game. He went 5-0 it appeared on Caron. And Pettinger makes it a 5-3 hockey game.
Thought this might have been an icing, but the Capitals get to the puck first. What a play off the wall. And on the backhand, number 18, Matt Pettinger. What a play.
They get another chance here. Ovechkin pulls it around with a brilliant move, a second move. He turns and shoots it. Where is it? It's blocked. He's on the puck again. He won't quit. He falls down around the castle to the right side. Majewski shoots it, and he missed. These two guys have put on a show tonight. Here's a lead pass. Here comes Crosby. Take a shot to the net. Shot by Kolzig. On the same play, he's behind the goal again. In front for Christensen. He tried to leave it back, and a penalty coming up here. I feel something special when I play hockey. This is my life. This is the air that I breathe. Ovechkin, 17:01. That's above his average of 15 minutes per game. They're putting on the Ritz, these two. Crosby and Ovechkin. And here come the Capitals, and they score again. By Wilsey, 3 for a quarter, and he finally gets one. And it's 5-4 Pittsburgh. Brian Wilsey.
Well, the whole, I mean, you got to watch this pass. This is something to behold.
I mean, that is an incredible pass.
That's one of the great ones
we've
seen.
One of the great passes I've ever seen in the game.
I mean, I agree.
5-4 game, the Penguins successfully kill the penalty. Bradley dump it behind the net. Lemieux is there, but he gave it away, and a shot right to the net by Sutherby. And Caron's got that buck, and now a little battle in front of the cage. Ovechkin can't come up with it. Now Muir has to wait for Ovechkin to get onside. 10 seconds to go. He's going to try and take the last shot. He can't do it. Like a one-on-one situation in basketball, but he couldn't get it going. 2 seconds left. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have held on and have defeated the Washington Capitals here tonight by the score of 5-4. What a hockey game.
Sidney, there was a lot of buildup, a lot of hype. You've had it throughout your young career so far, but there was a lot surrounding this one because of you and Ovechkin.
Yeah, there was, and I think my approach didn't change for the last couple of days and today. Just wanted to come out and try to get 2 points, and we did a good job last night.
All right, Pat, great game, Sidney. Well done, and we were thoroughly entertained here tonight. It was the Ovechkin-Crosby show, and it lived up to all the billing. It was fantastic.